Hello children, good morning, welcome back to our English class. Today we are going to see the skylark. And yeah, children, I hope you have learned the topic that I have taught you in the previous class. Very good for those who complete the topic. On those who haven't finished, complete it soon. Let's move the topic. The skylark. Okay, King Larchi had many beautiful things. Okay, in his palace, he had lots of things. Marvelous jewels are nothing but very beautiful jewels. Okay, very beautiful. Okay, paintings, waves, and carpets. Whenever he saw something, the king saw something. New, he will take it with him and put in his palace. Okay, and that is make him happy. So now he's old, tired, and sad. Okay, and he's not feeling happy. And one day he had a beautiful song. He closed his eyes and listened. It was a song about sunshine, flowing river. Okay, so for the first time the king feeling very happy, and he asked his helpers singing that song, and he also told helper to bring him to me. Man, he was singing, I want to stay in my palace, I want to sing every day. The king helpers searched everywhere, but they couldn't find. At last they saw the young girl, and they asked who was singing this song. So the girl replied, look up there, he's high in the sky. It is a skylark. Skylark is a bird. Okay, now the helpers catch the bird to the king. So the girl was telling them, please don't catch the bird, let him fly in the sky. Now they catch the bird and they took him the palace, and he went to the king and told him is the singer. Okay, the king says, this is just a small bird, he cannot sing. Okay, this skylark feeling sad. But the king waited. The bird was not sing. So the helpers now opened the cage. Cage means a kund, okay, a cage. But his bird outside. Put this bird outside. So now the skylark flew away and started singing again. The girl looked up and smiled. So at last the king thought, I'm the fool. Fool means nothing but a fool is a silly person. Okay, silly person. The king thought I'm the fool, and he closed his eyes and listened to the song. Okay, dear children, take your note and pen, write the glossary and learn. Thank you, students.